Hey everyone, Shabby Gamer here, and welcome back to some more Fallout 4. We are hunting Gator Claws. We've got a few Gator Claws to kill. Once they're all dead, then we will take control of the Savari Zone. There's one over here, apparently. How do I get to him? Oh, like I can't get round. Can I go through here? I can.
Perfect.
Nuka Hearty Recipe. Okay. That's pretty cool. Some nice little bits and bobs. Can't get through there, can we? Ah, there's an armor workbench. I want to find a weapons workbench. What the hell? So we're going to have to go around here then, aren't we? We can't get in there. And so how do we get into there then? We must have to go up here. Down in here. I got him.
Tours for Star Control are now full for the day. Please speak to a park concierge for additional information.
Jeff, there's a Gator Claw behind you. Jeff's got his head laser ready. Charge, you can see it, it's gonna go. Go on, Jeff, shoot him your head laser. Go on, Jeff. Oh, Cito's there, we go. Head laser all the way. Right, so we need six more Gator Claws. I need to stop picking up the hands because they're really heavy, aren't they? Right. So there's one 24 meters away this way. 20 meters and up. There he is. He's up here then, is he? Where's Jeff when you need him? Well, Cito, you can do this. There's Jeff. Go ahead, laser Jeff. Head laser him. This guy's hit me hard. Right. Five left. I think the best one... I think the best one to go for is this one over here. Oh, there's one here, apparently. Are we in, like, a hedge maze? We are in a bloody hedge maze. So how do we get to this one? Oh, the other guys are here. Hello, Gator Claw. This is better. Another one down. Four remain. It's got the bloody hedge maze. That's just going to annoy me. We'll get lost in here for bloody hours if we don't watch ourselves. There we go. We're out. So we've got one that is about 40 meters this way. So let's go and do that one first. Then we can work across the rest of the jungle zone, whatever it's called. Safari Zone? No, it's not there. I didn't say. Oh, I'm running into a wall. So I was looking at my list of quest names, see what was what. And I ended up just running into a wall instead. So looking for... This one's in a building by the looks of it. It must be this building over here. It is. It's in the Reptile House. That's pretty cool, isn't it? It's a... It's a snake with a bottle of Nuka-Cola in his mouth. It's the Reptile House, and there's one to kill in here. And then that should... Oh, we're getting close now. We should get this one done in this episode, then we can move straight onto the Kiddie Kingdom then. Yeah, Safari Adventure, this one's called. That's what it is. So you can't get through there. Is that one in a cage? That's an easy one to pick off, isn't it, really? a really easy one. Oh no, you got through the cage. You got out the cage. Why is that shot not hitting? Go on, Jeff, head laser. There we go. You can tell when he's got a head laser ready because the music changes. Okay, this was open anyway, wasn't it? Do not feed the animals. I don't think there's much chance of that. Right. That reminds me of, anyone ever watched The Mighty Boosh? The Mighty Boosh, there was an episode of that called Mutants. And that was in Series 1 when they were living inside the zoo. And there was an episode called Mutants where the owner of the zoo, Bob Fosse, was kidnapping animals and then splicing them together to make like strange super creatures. That was weird, that was. So we've got three more on them. Got three more to kill, but only two. Okay. So two are close. There we go. I'm in the water again. Great. So let's go towards the 40 one. How do I get out here? Right. There you go. Oh, I can go in here, can I? Is that where one is, though? It says there's one in here, so we'll go in here. This is the welcome center. We came out of here, didn't we? We must have missed one in here. In theory. Have we? I don't know. It's now just pointless to go out the doors again. We might have been done over here.
Where's Sito gone? We have lost Sito. Oh no. Not Sito.
Let's go back out here for now then. I don't know what that door was trying to do. I don't know if it just makes it... that the game's trying to think that door might be a shortcut to where we're going maybe. I don't know what it's up to, but... that didn't help us out. I think we killed them all in there. There was like three or four that spawned on us, weren't there? Right, so let's come up here. How do we get out of the bloody water? Come on, let me out. Let me out. Let me out. Let me out. Okay. There must be a way out of this water sooner or later. Here we are.
A good spot for the Biztop Mountain Fireworks Spectacular this evening.
Now, it's supposed to be 140 meters this way.
At 9 p.m.
I'm sure we've been down this way already, haven't we?
Sito, run right in. Sito, dangerous.
Oh, Jeff, that head laser's awful. You completely missed him. That takes ages to charge up as well. I think Sito's, like, unbeatable. I'm glad he's on our side, that's all I've got to say. There you go, I got shot by me. Right in the side of the head. Yep, that Gator Claw had a toaster on him, but I don't... the looting system on this game is so bloody random, isn't it? Yeah, I've got a toaster on me, mate. Yeah, what of it? Right, so there's 126 meters this way, apparently. Is it in that cave, maybe? It looks like it is in this cave. What is in this cave, though? It's a bear cave. That doesn't sound very nice, does it, really? But if we can take them, I've only got two more left. This one and one more. And then that is this area back under our control. Let's just watch. Gator Claw versus a Yao Guai. Look at this, look. I think the Yao Guai is winning. Yeah, that guy's winning pretty easily, actually. Okay, well, he's changed his mind and gone for us now. I get your claws frozen because of our bit of armor, isn't he? The Yao guy is down then. There we go, he's dead. He had bottle caps on him for some reason. We'll take the Yao guy's stuff because I don't see a lot of those, and they are, I think they're like one of the strongest things in the game, aren't they? Deathclaws, I think, are the best attackers. Do the most damage to you, but I think Yao guys must have one of the best defences in the game, I think. I think so, anyway. Well, yeah, we've got quite a few missions left in this expansion, but we've done quite a chunk of them already, don't get me wrong, but we've still got quite a few missions left as well. We've got one more Gator Claw to kill, and it's not inside a building as well, which is pretty cool. What are you shooting at? The Yao guy. Okay.
Friend strong. Sito like no friend. I like Sito. Sito cool. Sito like Tarzan.
I don't know why I'm doing that. Right, you're right in front of us somewhere, mate. I know you are. Where are you? Where are ye? You little crocodile git. Hello. I shot him in the back, he didn't even notice. Jeff got head laser straight away, he has as well. Wow, that head laser is amazing, isn't it? Deal with Sito and his family. What do you mean, deal with?
Friend done. No more monsters.
And they should not be coming back. Your family's safe, Sito.
Sito so happy. How Sito thank new friend?
I have some friends moving in here. But if you play it cool, we can all get along. Can you do that?
Sito trust you. Sito like more new friends. Before go, here, new friend take. It better shiny thing Sito say. Sito want to give. Thank you, new friend. Sito always remember you.
What's he giving us? Holy crap, what is that? Sito shiny slugger. Oh my word, what is that? It's a baseball bat with spiked rockets and made out of aluminium. That looks brutal. I like that. I like that a lot. Assign a gang. Okay. So far, if I remember correctly, we've given each gang one area so far. And there's two areas left, including this one. So one gang is not going to be happy. Because they're only going to get one area, whereas the other two are going to get two.
Anti-venom is available at the exit for the reptile house.
So what gang do we want to give it to? You know what? I honestly can't remember what gang's which. Which one didn't I like? I don't think I liked Pack. I think I like the operators, the middle one. Let's give this the operators. And there we go, Safari Adventure is done. So now, we are off to the Kitty Kingdom. Oh, dinged up as well. Level 50, what are we now? 50 Summit River? No, 62. We have 4 perks to spend. I don't know why, I just keep forgetting to spend them, don't I? I was spending them up here, wasn't I, last time? So what does agility give you? Number of action points in VATS, your ability to sneak as well, luck, good fortune effects, recharge rate of critical hits, how you instantly gain 1 point. Okay, fortune fine, we don't really need. Non-automatic pistols do 40% more damage. Let's do that because we've got a pistol at the moment, haven't we? Let's do that again, why not? Stimpaks and Radaway restore all health and radiation. Yeah, we'll have a bit of that. That looks good. Your bobby pins never break during... Oh my god, we're having that. I want that so badly. When over-encumbered, you can fast travel. Oh, I spent my points now. That's a good one for us, so we'll have to get that next time. But means our bobby pins won't break now. That is amazing. That is really good for us, that is. Oh, I've got to go around the right way then, have I? Which way is the right way? Is that Sito?
Sito not meet many people before.
Well, if I go back the way that Sito brought us through, which was through here, then down this way, wasn't it? And there you go, there's the entrance. I knew I could find it. I knew I could do it. So the operators are going to move into here, and then all we have left now then is just Kitty Kingdom. That's the last area of the park we need to get back. We've done pretty well so far. We've been getting through these quite well, I think. I don't know what's going to be in Kitty Kingdom. So like I said, some of these areas are taking longer to recapture than others. But I think we're doing okay. Where's the Kitty Kingdom? That's it over there. Is this where the mountain is, maybe? I don't know. We're being close. Isn't the Kitty Kingdom near to one of the areas? I think it's near the gulch that we were in before, wasn't it? I think it was.
Got ourselves a few new slaves for the herd.
Huh?
Yes.
Pax got some prisoners.
Life's too short for bullshit. Gotta party like it's your last day. Every day.
Okay. Something over here has just fallen over for some reason in the distance. I don't know if you saw that or not. But something over here just fell over. That's weird. What is it? It's a car. I've just seen that car like roll into existence then. No. What was that then? Am I not seeing things right? Oh my god, it's a live cricket. Or a cave cricket, even. Shot Jeff. Nice one, Jeff. Nice one, my friend, with your little head laser. Is this Kitty Kingdom here? I think it is. So it could be? Yes, it is, right. This looks like, ooh, maybe raiders, but then again, we are raiders, aren't we?
Well now, friends, it seems we have another uninvited guest to the park. Up, up, performers. It's time for another show. Though I doubt you'll even make it to the theater, stranger. Shall we take bets on where this one shuffles off? What do you think,
friends?
The funhouse?
To search the theater, search the funhouse, search the tunnel. Taking out a legendary, though. Incendiary combat right arm. What does that do, then? 30% chance to ignite melee attackers every 20 seconds. That's not bad, is it? I like that. I do like that a lot, actually. Right, so let's put the right mission on now for us. We know where we're going. So we need to search three different places.
Do you enjoy that lovely great one? Why, we've got sprayers all over the Kitty Kingdom to keep you ready.
Painted ghoul. Blew a leg off. It's not, they keep more and more keep coming up on the map. Whoa, my god, the rads is awful. My god, the rats around here are real. I saw the guy was like piping in something. Luckily we got quite a lot of Radaway and some Radex. So let's pop all of that. And let's just, there you go, look, you see him spraying it into the air. Let's go around this way then. Should we try and stay away from the buildings if we can then, because that's where the majority of the rads are coming from. So where are we looking to go then? Where's he all painted for? Oh my god, I've run out of bullets. Oh god, I had loads of bullets on that weapon ages ago. What weapon are we going to go for? I think we can go for a power fist. How can we go for a power fist? We can. Tell you what, the power fist is not doing a lot of damage on these ghouls, is it really? I need to submit a bit more aggressive, maybe. Sniper rifle could work. If I can spot them beforehand. Bye bye, arm. Yeah, Jeff, where are you, man? Jeff! Where's bloody Jeff? Right, I need to change this gun. It's too slow, this gun, isn't it? What are we going to go for then? We need something a bit quick but powerful. Should we try the new baseball bat? That was effective, wasn't it? Oh my god, it's really effective. Right. Let's make our way to the first area we need to search then. It looks like it's going to be down here, is it? No, it's up. Oh god, this is getting... It's the layout of some of these areas that keeps getting me. Jeff, you're brutal. So I need to be up there then, do I? So how do we get up there? Oh, the rads. I hate the rads on this game. It's just something else to think about all the time, isn't it? Yeah, this baseball bat's a one kill. A one hit kill. Okay, so how do we get up to the upper level? Looks like everything's up on the upper level by the looks of it. So we've come around the wrong way, then we need to go back around here and continue around to the left then, maybe? Oh, we need, oh, got the rads. We can't spend too long in here because we need to retain as much Radaway and Radex as we can. Alright, let's get off the other side of here. Here's our way up to the upper level over here. Must be a way up to the other level somewhere. Is it up this way? No, it's not. I can't go... Must be out of somewhere. Jeff, stop getting in the bloody way.
Where are you even going? At this rate, you'll starve to death in there.
I don't honestly know, mate, to be honest with you. I'm trying to find a way up to the upper level, but I can't see one. At least now it's daytime, I can see a bit better around the world. Okay. If we did come down this way, then we couldn't find anywhere, could we? Oh my god, there's a set of stairs here. There's a set of stairs right where I was standing. Right. This is amazing. This. Oh my god, that's a distorted body, isn't it? Why am I sitting down? Come on. Sit down. Right. Boom. Finish him off. Right, down. Right, we're getting close now to the area. We've got 29 meters ahead of us. Funhouse, that's where we're going. That's the first search location. I don't know what I'm searching for, to be honest with you. But we need to search in it. Hopefully, we can find some Radaway and some Radex, because at the moment, we are going to struggle at this point in time. But we get in, find to, you never know, we might be able to find something in the first one. It's a possibility. If the game loads up, there we are. We loaded up right on two ghouls. We both died. Luckily, inside there is no rads. Oh my god, I just whacked his head off the baseball bat.
Welcome, boys and girls, to the Funhouse. And aren't we having fun?
Why do I feel like this isn't going to be fun? And why is Jeff not in here with us?
The mirrors are too dirty to reflect anything. In your case, I'd say that's probably a benefit.
On the plus side, I set that ghoul on fire. And that ghoul set another mine off on his own. That's disconcerting. I can see a ghoul, but he's not there, is he?
You'll starve to death in there.
Come on, take him down. Why is he painted? That's what I don't understand. He's got some industrial solvent on him. I'll take a bit of that. Exit. I am a little bit. There we go. Exit. I'm out. I did it. There's a man up there in the window. Or is that a mannequin? I can't sprint at this one. Oh god, get away. Okay. So how do we do this then? Thing is, there is no way up there because... Where is there? Sprinting's getting you up there ever so slightly, but when my AP runs out, I'm going to be screwed. There we go, I got it. Okay, I do need to go on that. Oh, God. But I'm getting dizzy here, I tell you. I should have jumped. Oh. I did it. It's a bit of a fun little puzzle, isn't it? Novice computer hack. Upset one likeness. Nope. That's got one likeness. That's a zero likenesses, so it's one. It's the same as upsets, but not anything the same as losses. So it's not loves. It can't be comes. Oh, it could be comes. No, it can't. Can't be hopes. It could be races. No, it can't be races either. It must be adept.
Yes.
It is adept. Set reduced nausea mode on. Okay. So the point is after I've got past it, isn't it, really? Or is that where I'm going into now? Oh god. Oh god, I can get through here, can I?
Listen to the sound of my voice. You're going to die.
I feel like this is weird as hell. I knew that was going to happen. I saw it as well. How do I get out, though? There's no other way out of this room, is there? Ah, there is. Oh, I've got to go back all the way back through. Oh, that's annoying, isn't it? This is really quick. Come on, down. Down you go. Right. Oh, this is weird. It's going so quick this side now. Can't stay on it, it's going so quick. I'll tell you what, we're going to have to leave it there for an episode anyway. We'll come back next time and we'll hopefully make it through the rest of the fun. I'm not even sure what's going on in this Kiddy Kingdom. It's a little bit crazy at the moment, isn't it? But I'm sure we can figure it out in the long run. Of course, as always, like and subscribe, all that other good stuff. And I'll see you very, very soon for some more Fallout 4. Bye!